This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in centre defence. Luka Modric starts the 21st. Luka Modric starts the 21st. Carrier Benzema is the lone striker today. This is the Madrid United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Chris Smalling starts with Eric Bailly at the back. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today.
A chance to break away now. Lukaku. That's a great kind of football dive. Turn the shot away. Unlucky. Give him another chance. I think he'll tip it away. Now Casemiro. It's with Marco Asensio. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
The back heel doesn't come off.
Bale.
Gareth Bale.
Valencia.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
He's cut that out well, red.
Modric. Good place to win the ball here.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
Into the wide areas where they've got a winger waiting. Modric will cut that out with some sharp movement.
Promising build up until that challenge.
Modric.
Marcelo.
Bale.
Attacking now.
Now now Anthony Martial.
Rashford.
Good distance to the clearance then.
Sanchez.
Shot off.
Goal. It's giving them the breakthrough. And they had to work very hard to find a way through this defence. When it came, it was superbly taken.
They're absolutely thrilled with the way they've got the lead here. There's some potential in this move. Modric. Aldo. He's lost the ball. Martial. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
Into a quite a dangerous position now.
This is what you expect from Real Madrid.
Carvajal.
Casemiro.
Marco Asensio.
Shot on here. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
Oh, what a shame.
They had numbers forward too for that breakaway.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Aldo.
Advantage to Real Madrid.
Bale.
Now Marcus Rashford.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
It's good play until they got that challenge in.
Carvajal.
It's Casemiro.
Marco Asensio. Here's Martial.
Lukaku.
And here's the shot.
And the goalkeeper's got a touch to that. Fine save.
Delivery to the far post.
Corner to come now.
Corner's taken.
Scoring! Two in front now.
Keep the concentration and win this match, I think.
Just widening the margin here to 2-0.
Marcelo.
Modric.
Well, he saw the guy he could switch play to and came up with a pass as well. Excellent.
Now shreds it through.
Made it clear.
And the verdict on added time is two minutes.
Onto the attack now.
Here's Casemiro.
Modric.
Bale.
Now Casemiro.
Marco Asensio.
And they've copied it out.
And there goes the whistle. Crowd settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium.
Going wide again to impose their quality, Real Madrid.
Here's an opportunity.
Crossed in by Marcelo.
Not really away from a threat here.
Ronaldo!
Ronaldo, a goal for Ronaldo!
Well, they really needed this, Alan, didn't they? Because now, still got a chance.
Well, they have. It was a sloppy one to concede from the opposition's point of view, and they've given the other team now a real chance.
A return ball. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Modric. It's with Marco Asensio. Here's Casemiro. Carvajal. That's good support play from his teammates.
Casemiro. On to Modric.
Shots on here.
Oh, charged down.
Bale. To Modric. Marcelo. Ronaldo. Ronaldo puts it into the middle.
Only partially away from danger.
Rashford. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
Lukaku.
Neatly intercepted.
Martial. Struck the post. Could have come out, but in it went.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
That advantage works for Real Madrid.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Alexis Sanchez. Pogba.
Here's Martial. Lukaku. Here's Casemiro.
Disappointed with that touch.
Anthony Martial.
Manchester United, and it's a shot now!
From nowhere to such prominence in a matter of months, Marcus Rashford.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Marco Asensio. Now Bale.
Shot on!
He's blocked the shot well. And this is what you expect from Real Madrid. Modric.
Marcelo.
Modric, just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Here's Casemiro.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Another shot!
Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Pogba.
Romelu Lukaku.
They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them.
Modric. Bale. Real Madrid looking good here. Here's Lucas Vazquez. Carvajal. Marco Asensio. Lucas Vazquez.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Chris Smalling. They've become past masters, really, this group. And it's a joy to watch.
It is wonderful to watch, but you don't want to pass for passing sake, do you?
Striding forward, purposefully. Real Madrid are going to suffer one of their worst defeats, I think. Big losses on the cards. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
He can lay it off to the supporting player. Carvajal.
Modric. Bale. Marco Asensio waiting in the middle.
David De Gea with the save, a magnificent save.
Coming up, a corner. Swung in from the corner.
Hit the post!
It's not really away, poor clearance.
Read the play well to intercept. Marcelo.
Sergio Ramos. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Antonio Valencia. Nemanja Matic.
Attacking now. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes. Marcelo. Modric.
Marco Asensio. He's aimed for the far post here.
Up for grabs here.
And there is...
Manchester United getting the first half underway. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Chris Smalling in central defence. Alexis Sanchez starts with Anthony Martial on the flanks. Romelu Lukaku.
He's had a go here.
Well, give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
Sanchez. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Going to tie his luck. And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Here's Lucas Vazquez. Free kick given by the referee, and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. Modric, he can cut it back now. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
Well, he gets the credit, and the credit was being in the right place at the right time.
Yeah, I think the easiest goal he will score this entire season.
It's Real Madrid in front, and they've cut it out. Modric. Marcelo. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Throw in to come. Here's Martial. Now Marcus Rashford. Antonio Valencia
played forward. A bit of menace in this attack.
In quickly. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Marco trying to slip it through. The player thought he was going to get there, but the goalkeeper's just beaten him to it. Now Anthony Martial. Manchester United putting this
and shoots.
Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that, because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score. Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Rashford. Goal kick now. Here's Casemiro. Now Casemiro. It's with Marco Asensio. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Ronaldo threads it through. Pogba.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Oh, his teammates will thank him for that.
Valencia. Nemanja Matic. Lukaku. Here's Martial. Shots on here. Not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Now Casemiro. That's good support play from his teammates. Ronaldo. On to Lucas Vazquez. Patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Here's Lucas Vazquez. Now Casemiro. Referee has used the advantage law well here for Real Madrid. Modric. Real Madrid looking good here. The shot's on! Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Carvajal. Good movement. They're getting forward here, Manchester United. Good challenge. Oh, it's a corner. Fire that deflection. Just gone back to deal with that earlier incident. Yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Lukaku! And in it goes. Perfect header.
Great movement as the ball came in.
Great power with the header. Excellently placed. Fine goal.
Well, it wasn't just about the quality of header. That was good enough. But the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was the good bit.
It's with Marco Asensio. Modric. Could be dangerous. Marcelo. Now Casemiro.
Marco Asensio. Now with Dani Carvajal.
And that is a corner for Real Madrid.
Here comes the corner. Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Sanchez.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Rashford.
And they've cut it out. It's with Marco Asensio. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
He's got his shot off now.
Cleared the ball. Now Marcus Rashford. Martial. Sanchez.
Anthony Mack. And now the shot.
Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
Referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Marcelo. Marco Asensio. Onto the attack now.
Neatly intercepted. Lukaku.
Well, the referee is... Change of ends, and the second half is underway.
Pogba.
Kovacic.
He's cut that out well, well read.
Alexis Sanchez. Rashford.
Martial. Got to be. And that is the goal that puts them in front.
It's Real Madrid who've gone behind here. Here's Casemiro.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
It's Valencia there who's the... And the referee's got the eye on. That's a free kick. He's conceded.
Sergio Ramos.
And he gives it back to it. Really strong tackle. And the ball's gone out for a throw. good vision to be able to switch the play there.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
Marco Asensio. Now Casemiro.
Here's Lucas Vazquez.
Carvajal.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Room to exploit for United here in the wider areas. Pogba, now with Lukaku.
And the game stopped, an infringement against Lukaku.
Marcelo. Now Marcus Rashford. Lukaku.
Shots on here. It's hit the post and gone in.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
Bale.
Gareth Bale.
Trying to...
needs to stay cool now.
Defender has to be quick.
Kovacic. Now Casemiro.
Lucas Vazquez crossing. Well, here could be a chance for the corner.
And in it goes. Off the bar and in.
Well, sometimes it comes out, but I think he deserves his luck there.
Well, look at it again. Off the underside of the bar and in.
Yeah, spectacular, isn't it, when that happens? Keeper, no chance.
Very good game, 3-2.
Sergio Ramos.
Marcelo
anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Now Anthony Martial.
So close with that good delivery.
Well, a millimetre away.
Lukaku.
Nemanja Matic.
It's a weak cross, really, not getting past the first defender.
Gareth Bale.
This is where Real have been strong today, down the flanks. Cross from Gareth Bale.
Now Casemiro.
That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Intercepted well. It could pose some danger now.
Bale! Bale!
Comes out off the goalkeeper.
Here's Lucas Vazquez.
Lukaku.
Now this looks promising.
Sanchez.
Rashford!
That's a corner for Manchester United.
Lukaku!
Good defensive clearance there. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Here's Casemiro.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
On the attack here.
That's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure.
Real Madrid, a goal adrift, time against them, but they've got such quality still.
Well, the crowd are doing the best to urge their players on here, and time is running out.
Rashford with the ball now. Put into the middle.
It's an important part of Pogba's game to add goals from midfield. And he's done the trick this time.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Nice return pass. Bale. Gareth Bale. Pogba.
Here's Martial.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
Here's Lucas Vazquez. Now Casemiro.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Poor defending that.
Here's Martial. Now Marcus Rashford. Anthony Martial. And the cross goes towards the far post. And they get it away.
Marco Asensio. Now Casemiro.
Carvajal. Well, there'll be two added minutes. Bale. With great vision here. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Keeper goes with a fist here. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. And there is the final.